Ohio State and Stephen F. Austin. Stephen F. Austin, a consistent bracket buster. They're facing Ohio State this time. Ohio State's a pretty good team. So we're going to see how it goes here. This time. So here we go.
Shots off. Opportunity for a three-point play now. Back in it. Rims off. What a rebound. It's fine. 6 minutes left on the game clock.
Right now, the decisions are strong.
Stephen F. Austin, Kevin Carpenter. Stay tuned for the final four.
Pushes it. Shot.
In transition. Shots off. Give me that. Pushes it. Stolen ball. Now looking to attack. This guy can light things up in a hurry. He's got a scorer's mentality.
He was definitely a pure scorer. When he gets going in his fire, he can easily go for 30.
Cross court. Things going again.
jump shot. Can't put it down. He doesn't get the hoop. Top of the key. Bear.
Stops at the defensive end and scores at the offensive end.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.
State dominated just about every statistical category except for offensive rebounds. Their stats, pretty even distribution, and same for that. Then your play of the game, number 52 for Ohio State and number 34 for State of Austin.